Mason into the lane for a pass over to Devontae Graham, and he shoots in a three.
Boy, did they need that one.
Nice pass. Here's a shot in the corner by Selden, and he hit that one.
Wayne Selden with his third three.
Baldwin and Jones are only two starters in there. An air ball thrown up by Baldwin. Rebound Kansas. Hawks down by six as they bring it. Layup good by Selden.
Wayne Selden taking this game over. Got the rebound.
Rebound Lucas. He got knocked around, and Perry Ellis winds up with the ball. Here's Mason driving inside. He laid it in, and he's fouled.
That's Kansas Jayhawk basketball. Push the tempo. Frank gets it up there. Gonna have a timeout here, but the Jayhawks back with them too.
Perry trying to get inside. Left corner's feed, and he hits a three.
There you go. Good job by Perry Ellis.
Over on the left wing to Graham. Inside Jamari, up with a reverse shot. No, but Landon Lucas stuffed it in there. Get a ball screen from Ellis.
There
back
you go.
To Perry. Oh, he had a three, but turned it down. Now a three by Devontae Graham goes in. A screen from Ellis. Graham, little shake and bake move, and he shoots in a three.
Devontae Graham comes out hot, two threes.
Wow.
Strong move by Frank, but he put it away quick.
There's Perry going inside for a dunk.
That's a little aggression taken out on the rim.
Guarded closely by Roberson. Now Selden, pull-up jumper from the foul line. Oh, he nailed it! Wayne Selden is sensational!
If he gets it, I think you take the foul.
Here's a steal. Carl Craig's got it, going to the other end, and he lays it up.
It
and
is.
It's good! And he'll go to the line!
Oh, it's a Craig with the steal, the bucket!
A little rock chalk in paradise.
Jayhawks, after trailing in the second half, are going to get their second holiday tournament title in as many years. Won the Orlando Classic last year, and now the second time champs of the Maui Invitational.
We going right there.
We in there for life.